Butterflies, what's up? It's Avery here, and we are doing the Giggle Wiggle Challenge. This is my dad. Wait. This is my dad. This is my mom.
Hi. She just wanted Daddy to say hi. Me and Avery are going to unbox the Giggle Wiggle game that we just got at Target, and we're going to play.
We're going to do one round with Daddy, and then the rest with me and Mom.
So you've got your wobbly giggle wiggle worm.
Okay.
And your wobbly giggle wiggle worm head. I think there's some assembly required. Mm-hmm. So you take out the parts. We got marbles.
Droopy. Let me put the head.
Uh oh. I hope this came with batteries and the giggle wiggle base.
We got batteries.
What are you opening?
The head. Of course we need the head.
And turn it so the hands are facing the camera. Does it just settle on there? Okay.
No, I think it actually has.
We have stickers.
Okay, put his giggle wiggle face on, I guess. So we gotta put his face on. We're totally blocking Avery. We'll move the camera once we get it. We've got a giggle wiggle caterpillar, one giggle wiggle base, 28 colored balls, and one stickered sheet. The object of the game is to be the first player to place all of your colored balls on your section of Giggle Wiggle's hands. Oh, okay, I see.
Okay, now I need to turn it towards me so I
can... Did you put his bow tie on?
I didn't. He has several bow ties.
He has several. Pick one.
I think we should do blue first. It doesn't have batteries.
Oh, yeah. We're going to pause and find some batteries and stuff. We'll be back.
Butterflies, we forgot to show you Muffin.
That's okay. We'll show you Muffin after we play around. Avery's sorting the balls. So we each get colored balls. I'm yellow.
I'm blue. And Daddy is purple.
Yep. Purple. You can't see it, but it's purple. Oops.
Let's see. And this is...
Purple.
And this is what it looks like.
Hey, let me keep...
I know. I'm just showing them what the caterpillar looks like because it needs to face us in order for us to play. We don't have some fancy two-camera setup or anything like that. We'll have to get one of those overhead ones.
Overhead?
Nope, the battery's dying.
Uh-oh.
It's okay.
Okay!
So we're going to play one game and then we'll plug in the phone.
Three, two... Perfect.
Okay. Wait, it's not moving. There's something wrong. Pause. The pause in the action.
It's under the bed.
It doesn't. I think
it might not work.
I think we might have gotten a busted caterpillar.
Worked before.
So it won't go to that clicking sound? I don't think
so. Oh.
Oh, is that it? That's what it does? Okay. That's what it does, folks. Are we supposed to go up from the bottom or down from the top?
Down.
Yeah, up from the bottom.
No.
What?
I'm winning!
Oh, wait. I'm not even doing the right section. I haven't put one of them on yet. Okay, I got one.
No! My marble!
I lost both of them. Get mine. They both went back to your feet. I can't. Okay, I'm only doing the right section. Baby, you gotta get my marbles. They're by your feet.
I win. Ow! Ow, you smell.
Get my marbles.
My marbles are by your feet.
Yay! I won!
Oh no, they're under the bed!
I won!
Yay!
Yay!
High five. Oh my gosh, this game is insane. Alright, we'll be back.
That was really intense.
Yeah, sit.
Stay. I'm a doggy!
Alright, so the, what's it called? The Giggle Wiggle game.
It's weird!
is weird. It is giggle worthy. You should probably. I would recommend not playing on hardwood floors in front of drawers that have space underneath them. Like play on a carpet so the marbles don't roll away because they will fall on the floor. That's my review. What did you think?
It was funny.
It was funny. Would you play it a lot?
I would play it for a year.
For a year?
85 years.
You'll play it for 85 years? Yeah? Okay.
125.
Okay. Anything else you want to tell the butterflies about today?
So, I guess we're going to move on to the next round.
Oh, you want to play again?
So, see what we...
Do you want to play again?
Yeah.
Alright.
See you when we,
Well, let's just move the camera.
See when we finish doing...
Well, we're gonna play.
Remaking the marbles.
Do I have all my marbles? I don't know. I think I lost my marbles. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I think... Wait, this one was supposed to be mine.
Whoops, no, this was yours. This was mine.
No, this one was supposed to be mine.
No, because it's the hand that's over your section. See? Let's take Daddy's off because that's just going to be a different
Okay.
So you want to try again?
We're up to the next round. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Jump, my marbles.
No!
Don't drop.
I won!
Wow, you're really good. That noise is really annoying. But, you know, it's a kid's game. What are you going to do? I like it. It's fun. Oh, it was on sale for $10. I wouldn't have paid $25 for this game. So $22, whatever the regular
On to the next. 3, 2.
Wait, I want to switch. We're going to do the outside hands now. You can switch colors if you want, but we're going to do these because I think they're harder. Okay?
Oh.
Now that you're so good at this game.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
3, 2, 1.
No! I lost the marble. I don't think I'm gonna find my marbles. Oh gosh!
No!
No!
Get
it! Oh, it went under the bed.
Oh!
Yeah, this is really hard to do.
I recommend you to be careful with your marbles.
I'm sorry about the screaming butterflies, but it's dropping all of my marbles, and I'm afraid they're going to roll off. I won!
What?
Yay!
I lost my last marble!
It's probably under the bed. Yay, I won one. That's probably the only one I'll ever win. Bye. We're going to move the thing again? All right, hang on. Because one of mine is probably under there.
Mine too!
There's the blue one.
Blue.
Wait,
do you
blue?
See
the yellow one?
I can't.
No.
Oh, found it.
Oh, wow. Far under there.
Far turned. Nope.
No? That wasn't it?
Nope. It was just a piece of something. Mm-hmm.
They do give you one extra marble per color. I mean, we'll find it eventually. Oh, is your cat back there? Muffin, you can get out of there, right? I'm sure she can. Okay, hey, stop. Jeepers, creepers.
Hello, we are back.
All right, this is our last game because my battery's dying.
Okay.
And because we're almost at 10 minutes. Okay, so like I said, they give you one extra marble per color. We've lost 2 blue and 1 yellow. So Avery's going to play purple and I'm going to keep playing yellow. And this is our last round. So I'd say expect this not to be a 4-player game for long.
Okay.
Ready, set, go.
Whoops. I won!
Oh, by like a second. Okay, that's your wiggle, your giggle wiggle worm game. Bye, butterflies. Say bye.
Bye.
Stick your head like this.
Bye.